Well, this dude wasn't even looking at... Okay. So today we're going to be reacting to Cristiano Ronaldo 50 legendary goals impossible to forget. A lot of people said in my last YouTube video of like, it was like a comparison between Messi and Ronaldo. And they said that that shit was like made by a Messi fan. I wasn't going to lie. Like they was praising the fuck out of Messi in that one. I was just like, okay. But yeah, let's get into this reaction. Yeah, it's good.
Silly!
What should we react to?
Okay. Hey, he got... Silly! Bro, look at his legs, bro. Them shit's buff as fuck. That's fucking crazy. Bro, y'all, the ability that this nigga has where he can literally score a goal with his damn head, bro. With his damn head. Nah, that's crazy.
Ronaldo.
Nah, that's fake. How? What the fuck?
Now Ronaldo. Long way out. What a goal! Not too far out for him. On a night when Manchester United had to score, they have scored inside 6 minutes.
It's you the can show some more goals. I believe
it's
that.
Into the hand of Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it turns into trouble. Brilliant footwork. Amazing goal for Cristiano Ronaldo. Vintage Ronaldo.
You gotta be quicker than that.
Ronaldo's run. That's so far. Oh, what about that? What about that from Cristiano Ronaldo? Brilliant ball
That's
from Leonardo Bonucci.
Reaction time
and
is
his first
crazy.
Champions League goal for Juventus is smashed past David De Gea. He's non-existent with the Spanish media at the moment.
Thank
it's
you for
Ronaldo.
The follow.
Brilliant. Well, watch out, Manchester United on Wednesday. A game of big emotions it will be for Cristiano Ronaldo.
That's fucking crazy,
we wondered
bro.
Whether he'd start a spectator as he pulls the back of the net. What a strike.
He smashed it into the back of the net.
You see this
it
guy, bro?
Even better
Show
for
off,
Cristiano
bro.
Ronaldo.
Show That's fucking crazy.
It's a shot of superlatives. And David James might have been playing in...
We knew
on.
Ronaldo. Brilliant.
Thank you for the follow.
Made in Lisbon. Delivered in Manchester.
Y'all said Ronaldo is pure hard work and dedication. Messi is naturally gifted. Okay. Nah, but that's just crazy, bro. Like, the talent that both Messi and fucking Ronaldo possess, bro, that shit is dumb. Like, that shit is dumb. That shit is not real, bro.
Manchester United! From Alex
oh!
Central,
what the fuck?
From Cristiano Ronaldo!
Damn! Bro, y'all see that shit, bro? Boy, nigga, damn! Thank you
for
the follow. For
the season. That's a wonderful header. It is a truly wonderful header. The
nah, that's crazy. Nah. Nah.
United
nah.
Has hurt
nah.
Manchester United. Oh, brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. We are witnessing an exhibition tonight. And Cristiano Ronaldo.
He said, yeah, I know I'm the shit.
The supporters. Oh, you beauty.
Ooh. I know that goalie, man.
And that's why he's the costliest footballer on the planet.
Man, he almost had it too, not gonna lie.
Just words cannot express. I mean, how can you stop that goal? The ball was set up well.
Oh,
Diego
shit.
Lopez
How?
Is in the right position.
How, bruh? Bro, what I don't get is how do they make the shots from that fucking far, bro? Like, I gotta be right in front of the net. Like, these dudes is like damn near across the other side of the damn fucking soccer field, and they still make that shit. All right, be honest, chat. Can you make that goal from that far? Can y'all make that? Oh, you said, yup. Oh, Lucky Charms. You got it like that. You got that footwork. Yes, easily. Oh, okay, Jordan. Okay. Maybe one day in the future, bro, I could do like a, how do I say it? We get like everybody. Oh, no, because y'all all over the world. Niggas capping. Bro, imagine one day we're able to like fly out like supporters, bro, and we just host like a fucking soccer match. Like, see who's the best at soccer. He know he the shit. He knows. He knows. Hey, welcome to the stream. Broke his damn legs. Oh. Oh. Oh! Oh, he broke his ankles! That's embarrassing.
Too far for Ronaldo to think about it.
How? How? How?
Absolutely sensational! Manchester United and Cristiano Ronaldo has matched.
No fucking way.
Cristiano Ronaldo! Something special for his hat-trick goal.
No fucking way.
And a landmark goal for Real Madrid, Jerry.
Well, I'll tell you what, Rob, you're not going to see much better goals than that. What a hat-trick and what a third goal.
Just slipped in behind Florenzi now. Ronaldo! Oh! Cristiano Ronaldo! Aided by the deflection, but it's the moment of magic that Real Madrid have been waiting
for.
He didn't
even look! He didn't even look!
Way outside. I don't know why Rudiger's got his arms up in the air.
It's just not real. This shit is not real. When that goalie felt like, fuck this. Whoa! Yo! Did y'all see that shit right there? Look at his footwork, bro. That shit nigga went like this. What? No fucking way. That's crazy. That's fucking crazy. Trick right there is dumb.
The greatest marksman in the history
How?
Of the Champions League with an absolute beauty.
Bro, this dude wasn't even looking at. Okay. Hey, be honest. Can y'all do this trick right here?
Sensational. The greatest marksman in the history of the Champions League.
Bro, I'll fuck something up trying to do that. That's crazy. What in the fuck was that?
And what a stage to get it. It's Ronaldo.
I want to hear the audience say Sue. Fuck no, I'll break my neck.
Man of worry amongst the Marseille supporters, and why not? It is absolutely magnificent! Right out of the top draw from Cristiano Ronaldo.
What's up, Davia?
Ronaldo. There's an early sighter before he hits the target. Let's see. Did it this time? Magnificent! Is there any end
when he gets them right, he gets them right. And they're just about unstoppable.
That's
suddenly
crazy.
Red shirts flooding back. Chance for Cristiano Ronaldo! 2-2!
I don't know why, but this is the type of shit that you see and you just want to learn soccer. Like, you want to play it. Like, I know I'll be completely, like, trash, but I still want to try it. Yo, this nigga said R. Kelly better. Are you serious? Speed versus Ronaldo, who would win? Bro, we all know the answer to that. It's Ronaldo.
And Ronaldo becomes the first player to score at four different European... It's an appealing angle for him. It is Ronaldo!
See, that's light work to him. That's light work.
The magic remains.
Y'all said speed better.
And maybe a diver, but he's also a diva.
Once again, looking to pop up and curl a shot in. My goodness. Cristiano Ronaldo, first player in history to score in all six games of a Champions League group stage.
Behind Kansas Park, something in.
This shit's making me mad, bro. Yeah, Keith is my dad. How did not... Okay. Nah, that ain't real. Nah, but I swear to God, like a ghost just pushed that fucking ball in. No fucking way. No fucking way. Okay, wait. Okay. Nah, that... See, right there. But that shit just like, how? 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 Bro, that shit looked like it went, dude. The wind helped him out. Bro, it looked like a ghost.
So with a clearing header only as far as Di Maria.
Nah.
What a goal!
Nah. This man just donkey kicked the shit out of the ball and made a goal. This dude just donkey cocked the damn soccer ball, bro. Donkey kicked the damn ball. It was Casper. I truly believe that.
50 goals up again for Cristiano Ronaldo. How many times does he go to the well and pull Real Madrid? Will that spark Ronaldo? It just might. It's a foot race. And Ronaldo has got there first. Romani bars his way to goal! But it is
perfect!
It's Ronaldo. Under it. It is the perfect ending to the perfect night. Ending from Barcelona. Ronaldo, that's better. Oh, that's a whole lot better. It's an absolute belter. And it's 2-0 Manchester United, who are in danger of getting out of sight before the game's a quarter of an hour old.
He makes your leg itch.
That was the final. Ante el Celta de Vigo.
He already made that. That's an easy pick for him. That's an easy spot.
Con este tremendo derechazo en el minuto 24.
Thank you for the follow. Thank you for the follow.
Threaded into the end for Benzema. Able to hold off his man. It's going to fall back to the feet of Ronaldo.
Boom! Damn. My dumbass probably would have grabbed that shit.
Portugal hungry for a sixth. And stolen here by Lietzen. It's Ronaldo who's getting there first. It's six. For Portugal.
Ooh.
And Cristiano Ronaldo has his first
he didn't even fall.
International goal for 2 years.
Wait, can you get in trouble for tripping a teammate? Like, not a teammate, but say, like, your opponent. Like, could you get in trouble for tripping them? Is that, like, what do they call, like, I don't know what it's called in soccer. Nah, but anyways, that was a little good video. Cristiano Ronaldo is definitely talented as fuck. I still, bro, like when I see videos of him and Messi, bro, I still can't say which one is better. Like, I honestly feel like they're both very talented, bro.